I'm Greg Slack, your Hamilton Crime Stoppers coordinator. I'm at the Hasty Market located at 732 Queenston Road, just east of Nash Road. It was here that an armed bandit barged in and attempted to rob the place, but luckily, the clerk made an escape. Have a look. On Monday, October the 6th of this year, just before 10 p.m., a masked bandit walked into the Hasty Market located at 732 Queenston Road. Prior to entering the store, the bandit propped the door open with a green-colored milk crate, setting up for a quick escape. Once inside, he crept along the counter towards the rear of the store, holding a black firearm in his right hand. As the video shows, only the gunman can be seen because the clerk was back in the storeroom at the time of his entrance. When the clerk returned to the front of the store, the suspect was crouched down at the end of the counter, waiting to attack. As the clerk passed by, the bandit popped up with his gun out and ran towards the clerk. The clerk immediately turned and ran out the door heading eastbound. The suspect made a brief attempt to grab cigarettes from the cabinet but failed and ran after the fleeing clerk. At one point, the clerk saw the suspect running after him. He ran to a Pizza Pizza down the street and called police. The suspect was gone. The suspect was described as white, approximately 6 foot tall, medium build, wearing a black hooded jacket with the hood up, baseball cap, black balaclava or scarf covering his face, green Adidas athletic pants, and white running shoes. The firearm was black. As we've mentioned before, bad guys love bragging about the scores they pull, sometimes even the botched ones. We're hoping somebody out there sees something, perhaps has heard this story, and they call Crime Stoppers. Remember, these are your communities. It takes true strength and courage to come forward and be a hero. So stand up, speak out, have a voice. And together, let's close the book on this crook.
If you have any information about this or any other crime, please call Hamilton Crime Stoppers at 1-800-222-TIPS. You could be eligible for up to a $2,000 reward. You will never have to reveal your identity, and Crime Stoppers does not subscribe to call display. You can also leave a tip anonymously online at crimestoppershamilton.com.